Hello, and welcome to this session. My name is Dr. Neil Sogi. This is a hypnotic meditation session. All hypnosis is self-hypnosis, so you are always in control. You're free to stop at any time. Hypnosis is a natural everyday state of consciousness that you experience several times a day, almost every day. It is a safe, comfortable way of growing emotionally and gaining control over how you live. It is a form of discipline. Please do not take part in this session if you are driving or operating heavy machinery or doing other important tasks that require your attention. If you like this video, we ask that you like it and that you subscribe to this channel and Sogi YouTube. Now I invite you to get comfortable, to relax, to focus upon my voice, and just allow your eyes to close, and just rest comfortably. You can sit or lie down. Simply settle down easily. Allow your arms to rest at your side or gently on your lap. Allow your head and your neck to be comfortable and relaxed. Very good. And now that you are very comfortable, I'd like you to become aware of your breathing. Feel the coolness of your breath as it enters your nostrils, noticing your chest as it rises and falls. Rises and falls in an easy and a natural rhythm, your own perfect and natural rhythm, just breathing in and out, in and out. Just allow your awareness to focus upon your breath. And now, I'd like you to take 3 deep breaths. 1. Breathe deeply. And exhale. 2. You're so relaxed now. Deep breath. And exhale. And your 3rd deep breath, and hold it for 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And exhale. Good. And just allow your awareness to remain focused upon your breathing. As you allow it to be quiet and deep, as you move deeper and deeper into relaxation, And as you relax, you begin to notice that you allow your breathing to become more and more relaxed. You're very comfortable. Your breathing is very natural. It does not take any conscious effort to breathe. Your marvelous deeper parts of your mind take care of that for you. And so that is what we will be doing with this session, as we help you lose weight. We will encourage the deeper parts of your mind to make different decisions, so that living a healthy life can be as easy and as comfortable as simply breathing. The deep parts of your mind are the guardians of who you are. The guardians of your breath and of all your bodily functioning. It is the source of your dreams. It is the champion of your hopes and desires. It's always supporting you, always protecting you, and working hard for your greatest good. At least that is its desire. But at times, it may learn bad habits, and so it's valuable to take these sessions to help adjust the way that the deep parts of your mind function. Continue to breathe now. And rest upon your breath. Rest and relax. Deeper and deeper down. The more relaxed you go, the more natural your breathing is. And the deeper you go, the more relaxed you go. Allowing your subconscious mind, with all its wonderful gifts, to work on your behalf, to easily and peacefully understand and receive every positive suggestion that you receive. And allow it to become part of who you are as a person. So that living a healthy life and eating in healthy ways and losing that extra weight all becomes part of your natural way of being. Now, take a deep breath and exhale and relax. Just allow everything to let go. You have no place else to be. You are safe in this place. You have nothing else to do. Just relax. You are here to lose weight and become healthier. And the way you are going to lose weight begins right now. and your relaxing, and the changing of your deep attitudes. So as you sit or lie down and relax, you allow yourself to accept those positive suggestions. And if you accept all those suggestions and allow them to become part of you, and become as natural as breathing is, your life will become healthier and healthier. You will become comfortable with weight loss, and you will lose all the weight that you desire, and you will attain your goal weight. That is your goal. And if you accept all these suggestions and incorporate them into your life, you will make good, healthy choices. You will lose all the weight that you desire and attain your goal weight. That is a very strong statement, but your mind is incredibly powerful. And if those suggestions are incorporated into your mind, you can do amazing things. So being in this relaxed state that you are in now, and hearing everything that I say, you learn to be relaxed and comfortable with a new way of thinking. Even if your conscious mind is drifting off now, your subconscious mind hears everything that I say. It always pays attention. It hears me, even if you are asleep. And from this very moment, starting right now, you no longer have an urge to overeat. There are discrete times to eat. Eating apart from a meal is no longer enjoyable for you. In fact, it makes you feel uncomfortable. You only enjoy eating during meals. You no longer have the urge to overeat or to snack in between meals, because healthy, well-balanced meals are more satisfying. They satisfy your appetite. And the taste of the food is better during a meal. The fragrance of the food is better during a meal. And those rich, heavy, sweet, fattening foods and drinks just no longer appeal to you. You're tired of carrying all that extra weight. You desire to feel light. You desire to be healthy. And healthy, life-giving foods taste wonderful. And they fill you up. So from now on, you noticeably eat your food slower. You chew your food slowly. You are relaxed when you eat during a meal. You enjoy talking and listening to others during a meal. You even sometimes put down your fork in between bites and don't pick it up again until the bite in your mouth is gone. You then ask someone at the table about their day, and you nod your head in affirmation as you listen. You chew slowly so you can digest your food better. You find that you become full, even though you have eaten much less than you did before. Now imagine yourself right now standing in front of you at your goal weight. Imagine yourself standing there and notice what you are wearing, how you look, the smile on your face, how wonderful you feel. Notice how healthy you are. Notice, too, the confidence that you have. Look at yourself and get it clear in your mind, because this is the goal that you have. Now, how much do you weigh in this picture? Get that weight clear in your mind. It is a healthy weight. This is a weight that you can feel comfortable reaching. Your goal weight. See yourself clearly. This is your goal. Only you can define this. This is you. This is your goal. This is what you will become if you follow all of these instructions. This is what you will make of yourself. You will find you'll be drinking more water than you ever have before. Water will help you to lose weight and to remain healthy. Water is key. Before every meal, you'll drink at least one glass of cool, crisp water. This wonderful, crisp, clear, refreshing water, it will be so wonderful for you. When you have a craving from now on for some kind of food, you will realize that what you are actually craving is water. You will find yourself craving water more and more each and every day. It will be satisfying. Water makes you feel safe. From now on, you will eat only healthy meals. You will not become hungry between meals. You will not overeat or stuff yourself at a meal. It is okay to leave food on your plate. When you eat a healthy meal, you will feel happier. You will feel more vigorous. You will feel safe. And it will be accomplished by eating slowly. By eating slowly, you will become full as quickly as before. No longer will you eat comfort food in between meals. Instead, now, a healthy meal brings you comfort. Sweets and unhealthy munchy foods no longer appeal to you. Artificial colors are not enjoyable to you. You will lose weight, but you will be patient. You will not become anxious when you lose weight. And you will not lose weight too quickly. You will lose weight in a slow, steady, constant manner. And it will allow your energy to grow each and every day. You will not eat food when you are bored. You will not eat food when you watch TV or when you work at the computer. You will only eat during meals. Snacks no longer appeal to you. You will feel safe and relaxed and happy when you eat a meal. You will eat to live and sustain yourself. You will not live to eat. Eating is just something that you do so that you can enjoy life. Each meal that you eat will be a small portion. There will be empty areas on your plate. You no longer have to eat every morsel of food on your plate. It's okay to leave food on your plate. You are in control of yourself. And you are taking those first steps to achieving your goal weight. Now, as you imagine yourself eating a meal, feel how relaxed and at peace your body is. Take a deep breath. And exhale. And a second deep breath. And exhale. And a third deep breath and relax. You are so relaxed. Relaxed and at peace. And now, I'm going to count down, and with every step down, imagine that you are taking one small bite of food. Very simple, very relaxed, and practice in your mind's eye. Eating slowly, allowing yourself to feel full, and enjoying healthy foods. 20. You're so relaxed and so at peace as you take that small morsel of food. 19. You feel very comfortable, so relaxed, so at peace. You feel so good. 18. You picture yourself smiling at the person across from you. They enjoy your company. 17. You take a moment and simply chew your food. You're so relaxed and so at peace. 16. Deeper down now into rest and relaxation. You are a confident and lovable person. 15. You are losing weight, and you take a moment now and take a drink of cool, crisp water. 14. You set down your utensils and ask a person at the table a question about their day. 13. You smile and you nod. You feel relaxed and safe. You are developing relationships. 12. You still aren't taking another bite. You're simply being present with the other people, honoring who they are as people. 11. You feel safe and relaxed. 10. Deeper and deeper down now. 9. You are moving closer to your goal. 8. You take another bite now. It is small. It smells so good. You chew it slowly in your mouth. 7. You are relaxed. As you continue to chew, you are safe. 6. Deeper down into rest and relaxation. 5. You are confident. You are loved. You are at peace. 4. You look down at your plate and there's still a little bit of food left there. But you're satisfied, and so you decide to stop eating. You push your plate away. You set your utensils down. 4. You take another deep, cool glass of water and take a deep drink. 3. You are relaxed and at peace. You set down your water. And you smile at all the people at your table. You continue a conversation that is caring and considerate and honoring. 2. You are good. You are healthy. You are safe. You have control over your food intake. You feel your body being sustained by the food that you eat. Your energy level is rising, but you are relaxed. You are at peace. 2. You are safe. 1. You are so relaxed. Now, visualize that you are exercising, that you are at your goal weight, that you are proud of how you feel, so confident, so full of energy. You are attractive and confident and happy and healthy. You are at a weight where you feel light and agile and pain-free. You are committed to a healthy way of life. You are confident. You are successful. And after you have exercised, you enjoy that feeling of sweat. You enjoy the strain on your muscles. You are so happy and so relaxed. You are happy that you have spent a day losing weight and being healthy. And so the deeper parts of your mind will choose to relive that each and every day. As you change your habits for eating, as you change your habits for living, now, end your day with a good night's sleep. And simply allow yourself now to drift off into a deep, restful sleep. 10. You are so comfortable, so relaxed. 9. Deeper and deeper down into rest and sleep. 8. You are in a relaxed state. 7. All outside sounds seem to help you become more relaxed. 6. You allow yourself to be completely relaxed. 5. Totally relaxed and confident and healthy and safe. 4. Completely safe and serene. 3. Completely at ease as you fall into a wonderful dreaming state. 2. You feel that last little bit of your day simply float away as you dissolve into sleep. 1. You drift off into a deep, restful, resetting sleep. And in the morning you will awake. Fully awake, full of energy, very happy, but for now, you are in a deep, deep sleep, so relaxed, so at peace, sleep, sleep, sleep. So relaxed, so at peace, sleep, 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 rest, relax, and sleep. You are loved, you are safe, sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. And now that you are very comfortable, I'd like you to become aware of your breathing. Feel the coolness of your breath as it enters your nostrils, noticing your chest as it rises and falls, rises and falls in an easy and a natural rhythm, your own perfect and natural rhythm. Just breathing in and out, in and out. Just allow your awareness to focus up on your breath. And now, I'd like you to take 3 deep breaths. Deeply, and exhale. 2, you're so relaxed now, deep breath, and exhale. And your 3rd deep breath, and hold it for 3 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and exhale. Good. And just allow your awareness to remain focused upon your breathing as you allow it to be quiet and deep as you move deeper and deeper into relaxation. And as you relax, you begin to notice that you allow your breathing to become more and more relaxed. You're very comfortable. Your breathing is very natural. It does not take any conscious effort to breathe. Your marvelous deeper parts of your mind take care of that for you. And so that is what we will be doing with this session, as we help you lose weight. We will encourage the deeper parts of your mind to make different decisions, so that living a healthy life can be as easy and as comfortable as simply breathing. The deep parts of your mind are the guardians of who you are, the guardians of your breath and of all your bodily functioning. It is the source of your dreams. It is the champion of your hopes and desires. It's always supporting you, always protecting you, and working hard for your greatest good. At least that is its desire. But at times, it may learn bad habits, and so it's valuable to take these sessions to help adjust the way that the deep parts of your mind function. Continue to breathe now. And rest upon your breath. Rest and relax. Deeper and deeper down. The more relaxed you go, the more natural your breathing is. And the deeper you go, the more relaxed you go, allowing your subconscious mind, with all its wonderful gifts, to work on your behalf, to easily and peacefully understand and receive every positive suggestion that you receive, and allow it to become part of who you are as a person, so that living a healthy life and eating in healthy ways and losing that extra weight all becomes part of your natural way of being. Now, take a deep breath and exhale and relax. Just allow everything to let go. You have no place else to be. You are safe in this place. You have nothing else to do. Just relax. You are here to lose weight and become healthier. And the way you are going to lose weight begins right now. And you're relaxing, and the changing of your deep attitudes. So as you sit or lie down and relax, you allow yourself to accept those positive suggestions. And if you accept all those suggestions and allow them to become part of you, and become as natural as breathing is, your life will become healthier and healthier. You will become comfortable with weight loss, and you will lose all the weight that you desire, and you will attain your goal weight. That is your goal. And if you accept all these suggestions and incorporate them into your life, you will make good, healthy choices. You will lose all the weight that you desire and attain your goal weight. That is a very strong statement, but your mind is incredibly powerful. And if those suggestions are incorporated into your mind, you can do amazing things. So being in this relaxed state that you are in now, and hearing everything that I say, you learn to be relaxed and comfortable with a new way of thinking, even if your conscious mind is drifting off now. Your subconscious mind hears everything that I say. It always pays attention. It hears me, even if you are asleep. And from this very moment, starting right now, you no longer have an urge to overeat. There are discrete times to eat. Eating apart from a meal is no longer enjoyable for you. In fact, it makes you feel uncomfortable. You only enjoy eating during meals. You no longer have the urge to overeat or to snack in between meals. Because healthy, well-balanced meals are more satisfying. They satisfy your appetite. And the taste of the food is better during a meal. The fragrance of the food is better during a meal. And those rich, heavy, sweet, fattening foods and drinks just no longer appeal to you. You're tired of carrying all that extra weight. You desire to feel light. You desire to be healthy. And healthy, life-giving foods taste wonderful. And they fill you up. So from now on, you noticeably eat your food slower. You chew your food slowly. You are relaxed when you eat during a meal. You enjoy talking and listening to others during a meal. You even sometimes put down your fork in between bites and don't pick it up again until the bite in your mouth is gone. You then ask someone at the table about their day, and you nod your head in affirmation as you listen. You chew slowly so you can digest your food better. You find that you become full, even though you have eaten much less than you did before. Now imagine yourself right now standing in front of you at your goal weight. Imagine yourself standing there and notice what you are wearing, how you look, the smile on your face. How wonderful you feel. Notice how healthy you are. Notice, too, the confidence that you have. Look at yourself and get it clear in your mind, because this is the goal that you have. Now, how much do you weigh in this picture? Get that weight clear in your mind. It is a healthy weight. This is a weight that you can feel comfortable reaching. Your goal weight. See yourself clearly. This is your goal. Only you can define this. This is you. This is your goal. This is what you will become. If you follow all of these instructions, this is what you will make of yourself. You will find you'll be drinking more water than you ever have before. Water will help you to lose weight and to remain healthy. Water is key. Before every meal, you'll drink at least one glass of cool, crisp water. This wonderful, crisp, clear, refreshing water. It will be so wonderful for you. When you have a craving from now on for some kind of food, you will realize that what you are actually craving is water. You will find yourself craving water more and more each and every day. It will be satisfying. Water makes you feel safe. From now on, you will eat only healthy meals. You will not become hungry between meals. You will not overeat or stuff yourself at a meal. It is okay to leave food on your plate. When you eat a healthy meal, you will feel happier. You will feel more vigorous. You will feel safe. And it will be accomplished by eating slowly. By eating slowly, you will become full as quickly as before. No longer will you eat comfort food in between meals. Instead, now, a healthy meal brings you comfort. Sweets and unhealthy munchy foods no longer appeal to you. Artificial colors are not enjoyable to you. You will lose weight, but you will be patient. You will not become anxious when you lose weight, and you will not lose weight too quickly. You will lose weight in a slow, steady, constant manner. And it will allow your energy to grow each and every day. You will not eat food when you are bored. You will not eat food when you watch TV or when you work at the computer. You will only eat during meals. Snacks no longer appeal to you. You will feel safe and relaxed and happy when you eat a meal. You will eat to live and sustain yourself. You will not live to eat. Eating is just something that you do so that you can enjoy life. Each meal that you eat will be a small portion. There will be empty areas on your plate. You no longer have to eat every morsel of food on your plate. It's okay to leave food on your plate. You are in control of yourself. And you are taking those first steps to achieving your goal weight. Now, as you imagine yourself eating a meal, feel how relaxed and at peace your body is. Take a deep breath and exhale. And a second deep breath. Exhale, and a third deep breath and relax. You are so relaxed. Relaxed and at peace. And now, I'm going to count down. And with every step down, imagine that you are taking one small bite of food. Very simple, very relaxed, and practice in your mind's eye, eating slowly, allowing yourself to feel full, and enjoying healthy food. 20. You're so relaxed and so at peace as you take that small morsel of food. 19. You feel very comfortable, so relaxed, so at peace. You feels so good. 18. You picture yourself smiling at the person across from you. They enjoy your company. 17. You take a moment and simply chew your food. You're so relaxed and so at peace. 16. Deeper, deeper down now into rest and relaxation. You are a confident and lovable person. 15. You are losing weight. And you take a moment now and take a drink of cool, crisp water. 14. You set down your utensils and ask a person at the table a question about their day. 13. You smile and you nod. You feel relaxed and safe. You are developing relationships. 12. You still aren't taking another bite. You're simply being present with the other people, honoring who they are as people. 11. You feel safe and relaxed. 10. Deeper and deeper down now. 9. You are moving closer to your goal. 8. You take another bite now. It is small. It smells so good. You chew it slowly in your mouth. 7. You are relaxed as you continue to chew. You are safe. 6. Deeper, deeper down into rest and relaxation. 5. You are confident. You are loved. You are at peace. 4. You look down at your plate and there's still a little bit of food left there. But you're satisfied. And so you decide to stop eating. You push your plate away. You set your utensils down. 4. You take another deep, cool glass of water and take a deep drink. 3. You are relaxed and at peace. You set down your water. And you smile at all the people at your table. You continue a conversation that is caring and considerate and honoring. 2. You are good. You are healthy. You are safe. You have control over your food intake. You feel your body being sustained by the food that you eat. Your energy level is rising, but you are relaxed. You are at peace. 2. You are safe. 1. You are so relaxed. Now, visualize that you are exercising, that you are at your goal weight, that you are proud of how you feel, so confident, so full of energy. You are attractive and confident and happy and healthy. You are at a weight where you feel light and agile and pain-free. You are committed to a healthy way of life. You are confident. You are successful. And after you have exercised, you enjoy that feeling of sweat. You enjoy the strain on your muscles. You are so happy and so relaxed. You are happy that you have spent a day losing weight and being healthy. And so the deeper parts of your mind will choose to relive that each and every day. As you change your habits for eating, as you change your habits for living, now, end your day with a good night's sleep. And simply allow yourself now to drift off into a deep, restful sleep. 10. You are so comfortable. So relaxed. 9. Deeper and deeper down into rest and sleep. 8. You are in a relaxed state. 7. All outside sounds seem to help you become more relaxed. 6. You allow yourself to be completely relaxed. 5. Totally relaxed and confident. And healthy and safe. 4, completely safe and serene. 3, completely at ease as you fall into a wonderful dreaming state. 2, you feel that last little bit of your day simply float away as you dissolve into sleep. 1, you drift off into a deep, restful, resetting sleep. And in the morning you will awake, fully awake, full of energy, very happy. But for now, you are in a deep, deep sleep. So relaxed, so at peace. Sleep, sleep, sleep. So relaxed, so at peace. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Rest, relax, and sleep. You are loved. You are safe. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. And now that you are very comfortable, I'd like you to become aware of your breathing. Feel the coolness of your breath as it enters your nostrils. Noticing your chest as it rises and falls. Rises and falls. In an easy and a natural rhythm, your own perfect and natural rhythm, just breathing in and out, in and out. Just allow your awareness to focus upon your breath. And now, I'd like you to take 3 deep breaths. 1, breathe deeply. And exhale. 2, you're so relaxed now. Deep breath. And exhale. And your 3rd deep breath. And hold it for 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And exhale. Good. And just allow your awareness to remain focused upon your breathing. As you allow it to be quiet and deep, as you move deeper and deeper into relaxation, and as you relax, you begin to notice that you allow your breathing to become more and more relaxed. You're very comfortable. Your breathing is very natural. It does not take any conscious effort to breathe. Your marvelous deeper parts of your mind take care of that for you. And so that is what we will be doing with this session, as we help you lose weight. We will encourage the deeper parts of your mind to make different decisions, so that living a healthy life can be as easy and as comfortable as simply breathing. The deep parts of your mind are the guardians of who you are. The guardians of your breath and of all your bodily functioning. It is the source of your dreams. It is the champion of your hopes and desires.